But this just in tonight, the University of Maryland is canceling winter commencement and all activities that come with it. The school's president says there are more than 100 confirmed COVID cases on campus right now, and that decision wasn't made lightly. All winter graduates will be invited to the spring ceremony in May.